time has come for Earth to suffer. Yet you mortals think your heroes can protect you. How foolish you are.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
They may think themselves powerful, but they do not know what true power is.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing, power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those.
Remember this little plaything?